Which session have you just done? Obviously you heard all about the strategy this morning. We're going to take you through the five areas this afternoon. It's a bit of fun. This session's all about making moments, but not just any moment, magic moments. And I'm going to be introducing you to somebody very special in a second, who's going to do some magic for you, but actually teach you how to do the magic tricks as well. Let you into his inner secrets so you can go and share those with your friends and family. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce Rocco.
Hello. How are you? Now, let me try this again. How are you? Better. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Rocco. I'm a magician. And tonight, we are going to do some great things together. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. Oh. Thank you very much. So, Rob has asked me if I can perform something for you, and then if I can teach you something. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to share a couple of effects with you. Well, first of all, I will demonstrate, and then I'm going to show you exactly how they work, so you can do them and amaze your friends. How is that? Great. So, let's go for the first one. Woo. It's gonna happen. Your name again?
Colin.
Good. Non-smoker. I think that this is okay. It might not work. Okay. What I'm gonna do is this. I will place the balloon on top of it, and I will press the phone inside the balloon. As I said, it might not work. If it doesn't work, your phone, your fault. Make sense?
Yeah.
Good. Inside. Thank you. So the first phase is the counting part. One. So. First part is the counting part, and all the movements have to be the same. I've seen magicians do like this. One, two, three. Not good. Okay. All the movements have to be the same. You have better chances to hide it. So it's going to be like, always close to my ear. One, two, three. This is the first part. The second part is the ditch. I will turn my body, ditch the coin. The third part is the distance. You need some time to make them forget that you turn your body. So let's go for the first one. Before we close, I'd like to share some final thoughts with you. Really important things. Keep in mind that magic is not an easy thing, and you have to practice if you want it to look good. Talking about the audience, always remember that magic is not about you. It's about them. And the only thing that they want is to have fun. So if you try to show them how clever you are, the only thing that you'll get is them to see it as a puzzle and try to solve it. But if you're entertaining, they will relax and all of you are going to have a great time. Okay? So remember, practice and make them smile. After all, this is TUI. And with you, they have to discover their smile. So my name is Rocco. I'd like to wish you all the best for your magical journey. Enjoy the rest of the day.
Thank you, Rocco. Did Did you enjoy that? Yeah. You can master those tricks? Yeah. Why are you shaking your head, Jenny? you can keep the tricks.